asked what is the minimal needs for the plan, right? And I built in the minimal needs what I forecasted. Like he said, when I called Sacramento, he basically laughed at me. So one casino, we have, you know, like Mr. Guillen said, they have dozens, you know, half a million people. We're not comparable to them. You know, their department is 5-6 times our size, you know, so. I built in everything for if everything happened, right? The venue, the hotel. So we kind of, that's what we forecasted, if everything came to fruition.
Captured the entirety of the project.
If they weren't gonna have the tribal police. Like, tribal police was never discussed, wasn't, you know, I mean, I know that's possible, but it's not likely, right?
I didn't hear any aspect of that during the presentations.
Yeah, some of the ones we've talked to have that, but it's not likely.